Hopefully, that is all good. Sweet. Right, we're good to go this time, I am pretty sure.
Please wait.
Sitting. Right, this should be good now, hopefully. Painted zone. Sound. All right. Okay, so cool. It is good. Messages. Oh, I haven't raced this track in a while, actually. Yay. See how my sound level is. Trick this time. Hello, Sticky. Hello? Yeah, I don't seem to be cutting out, do I? I don't seem to be cutting out, do I? Oh, no, she's good. Okay, position info. Any laps, I'll do that. Haven't driven this track in a while.
We need to be sure you can manage the tires through a lap, so try to keep the wear down through each corner. Be especially careful accelerating on corner exit.
Okay. Yep.
Okay, test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
Good track, this. So there, Ants, how are you this morning, brother?
Okay, the time last lap was a 1:13.8. Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them.
Feels good. All right. So accelerate time. Session info.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. O'Brien, Bottas.
By a second. Oh, I should have just done that fucking thing. Would have been handy. Would have been handy. G'day, mate. Yeah, that's a computer. Oh, yeah. Good to know.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
Cheers, Sainz. That corner up. Sorry, Ferrari.
Car repairs have set us back a little.
A Look like Pip Hamilton, boy. Pardon me.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.
Damn.
O'Brien, Hamilton, and Valtteri Bottas. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
Cool. Get in there. Jovanazzi.
All right, I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good chance in the race.
Race.
Bonjour. It's time once again to go racing here in Montreal, the second largest French-speaking city in the world, and home since 1978 to the Canadian Grand Prix.
And is it
we'll be seeing top speeds of around 210 miles an hour here at the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve, with around two-thirds of the lap taken at full throttle. High-speed chicanes spell potential
danger. What a trippy place.
Especially at the infamous Wall of Champions. And watch out for overtaking into the hairpin and the final chicane.
Yeah.
Let's run you through the driver
Canada.
Grid order for today's exciting race. O'Brien lines up on pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside.
Get out
As
of
we
my
continue
way.
Through the rest of the grid today, we have Verstappen, Ricciardo, Sergio Perez, and Leclerc, Norris, Gasly, Tsunoda, and Sebastian Vettel, Fernando Alonso, Stroll, Valtteri Bottas. They've taken a grid penalty.
Ocon.
Raikkonen, Mick Schumacher, Christian Lundgaard, and George Russell, Giovinazzi, Mazepin, Latifi, and Carlos Sainz will start from the back of the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
What a piece of shit.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish.
Yeah, we'll do that. Lights out.
Launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tires as well, please. No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good.
Who am I racing?
The drivers we're fighting here are Hamilton and Verstappen.
Verstappen! Verstappen.
Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Yeah, mate.
Will do.
Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, copy that.
Keep current.
DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Pulling out a second lap on the car behind.
Always one of my favourite tracks, this one. Bet in Silverstone. I always remember watching this in the 90s. I think it was Villeneuve vs Schumacher. That was at its prime. Was he Williams? Oh, I can't remember. Yeah, it might have been Schumacher era. Damn.
Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Thank you.
Too easy, brother. How are you, man? Yeah, I had to reset my FFB, so it's my force feedback in my wheel. How are you? What did you get up to this morning?
Okay, you have front wing damage. This will be a major performance impact unless you box for a new one.
Yeah, nice. Yeah, I was good to go down for breakfast, but couldn't be fucked this morning. I sort of fucked my what lap are we on? Box this lap.
Okay, we can take you this lap.
Vehicle status?
They're in 20th. The difference is 22.5 seconds. The time last lap was a 1:19.2.
Nice. They might be busy this morning.
Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end. Oh. Now the virtual safety car has been deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. There's been an incident resulting in a high level of debris on the track.
Box the slap.
Understood. Stopping this lap.
Fucking AI up to.
A new strategy is available on the MFD. Got that confirmed. Your lap times are falling off. We want you to pit in for repairs. Box, box, box.
Go, 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 go. Yep.
Exit, exit now. Christian's dropped out of the race.
Ah, fuck me. Wonder who took my teammate out. Me? Oh, ages away, bro.
Right, pick up the pace of touch.
That's the usual time.
To close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
Normally about two-ish. I gotta go put some bets on after this anyway, so I don't do this race, and I gotta go do some shit. Yeah, hopefully it's a good night tonight. Last time was really quiet, bro. I hate restarts, they're the worst.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Full race update.
Currently P11, we're currently P11. Alonso is ahead of you, less than a second separate you. They're on fresh mediums. Stroll is behind you, less than a second separate you. They're on fresh mediums. The gap to the leader is 4.1 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. There are 10 laps to go. Okay, clear.
Eight laps.
Okay, good work. Great pass. Pace is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap.
Getting them.
The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. gap to car in front is 1.9 seconds.
Yeah, man, it's pretty much sold them all. Yeah, pretty good, eh? Might do them again tonight. Yeah, surprisingly well, actually. A lot better than I thought it would. Oh, Hamilton. Kill him. Chairman. Easy to make. Depends how busy we get, really. But yeah, fuck yeah, I'll make them again. Full race update.
We're in P4. Hamilton is ahead of you. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Leclerc is back. Mind you, that looked bad. Are you alright?
Yeah, it was bad. All right. I took that corner too hot. Happens when you fucking accelerate on a curb.
There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Work that brings you up a place.
Yeah, bro, you got a bomb. Oh, that us fucking block you, bro. Yeah, you get a AI are weird like that. Who's playing tonight? DJ Spooky or something? Should be alright. Hopefully. He's gonna try and block me from overtaking. Got a good fucking drive out. Tire status?
No issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them.
Oh.
We have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Yeah, bro. Wheels are where it's at, man. But controllers. Controllers are only, like, made for Forza or whatever. I gotta nurse this home like an asshole. You can't play the games I play with a controller. It's just fucking impossible. Well, they're all proper sims, so once you go wheel, you never go back. Never go back. Fuck, this could be a close finish.
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
Oh. Verstappen and Hamilton. Damn, fuck, that was a lot closer than I saw it.
That's 3 wins in a row. Unbelievable work.
Hell yeah. And I had a broken wing. Yeah, Carlos deserved it.
That's it then for another magnificent Canadian
good stuff, Gary. Whatever your
and
name is.
Hung on to take a sublime victory here today. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
It was a question of right place, right time today. We were looking at an entirely different race before the safety car came out, but they were able to take full advantage after the field had been bunched up.
A show-stopping performance from the 3 drivers approaching the podium right now. It's been an interesting Grand Prix, that's for sure.
It has, mate. Easy. I wonder what it's the next tier.
So let's review the updated driver standings. O'Brien increases their championship lead. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Carlos Sainz certainly wasn't someone to scoff about. His ability to follow race strategies throughout with pinpoint precision has to
be commended. Finish.
It's time to check out the constructor's standing.
Yeah, later, brother. Cheers for dropping by, bro. Yeah, have a good one. Time to watch the highlights. They get pipped by fucking Verstappen. Oh. I will see you. Oh, okay. Well, it's a pretty cool view. Oh, beautiful. Why is it so blurry? Fuck, I had to take the motion blur off, eh? Oh, beautiful. That was legit. That was close. That was close. I didn't even answer. Still no interviews though. Pricks. Alright, I'm gonna finish up there. Thank you very much for dropping by. And I will catch you later on tonight and tomorrow. Thank you very much. See you soon.